YouTube theorist Mr. MBB333 uploaded bizarre footage showing what seemed to be a huge black object lying several miles east coast of New Jersey. Taken on the May 26th, the apparent structure is a circular in shape and appears almost the same size as the entire state. "I don't know what we've got going on here," he said. "Could be, for all I know, a digital artifact. It appears that there's a depth change that reminds me of a string of volcanoes that are 2 miles long and wide." To get more of an understanding of what the supposed structures could be, the narrator used analyzed the sea temperature in the region. He soon found out there was an anomaly of high temperatures in the exact same area of the apparent structure. More than 74,000 people have seen the clip since it was posted, and viewers were quick to voice their opinions. "Good observation. All signs points to a volcano," one wrote. Another commented, "That is so weird. What is going on?" And third added, "Possibly a sinkhole." It is not the first time mysterious structures have seen supposedly off the U.S. coast. Conspiracists believe he found the lost continent after discovering pyramids on the seabeds. And we want you to discover our channel. Like, share, and subscribe right here on the Coconut Daddy channel.
Who's your daddy?